Mr. Hoof, he's an animal vehicle from a zippy island in the middle of the Pacific Ocean. Mr. Hoof is a horse vehicle. He lives in a fence on a zippy island in the middle of the on the Pacific Ocean. He lived in the middle of the field. Then he asked his friends to find a new home, and someone just bothered him. Well, he's quite happy in the end. So I hope you enjoy. Then I bet it's a nest or not. I will know if you see us. All right.